that, that we are in the business of news. So that one statement says everything. We are in the business of news. So, yeah.
हा आता आमची ज्येष्ठ पत्रकार आमच्या अनुराग थांबोगे यांच्या काही सांगला ते देव करेल आणि आभार
पत्रकार दिनाच्या कार्यक्रमाचा कार्यक्रम आयोजित केला होता. त्या कार्यक्रमाला प्रमुख पाहुणे म्हणून बहुमत वेळ आमच्यासाठी दिल्याबद्दल आरोप आहे. आणि सगळे संतांनी कामाची वेळ असताना सुद्धा त्यांनी तलावं त्याचा त्यांनी विचार करून त्याचं तलावं ते त्यांनी काढलेलंच असणार. आणि तुम्ही सगळीला मोठ्या संख्येने उपस्थित राहिल्याबद्दल मी तुमचं सगळ्याचं मनपूर्वक आभार मानते. आणि हे नियोजन सगळं केल्याबद्दल अध्यक्ष
आणि आमचे दक्षिण गुजाचे दक्षिण गोयचे आमचे प्रतिनिधी अजय लाड हांची लागी मागणं एक आणि आयच्या मुखेल सोयरे बहुमान्य वकील अल्मेदा हांका घेऊन पहिली लोकमान टिळकाच्या फोटो फार घालू आणि सगळ्यांनी येऊचे
प्रियपात आल्मेदा तुझी नभाव तुमचे हांव स्वागत करता तुमकां येवकार दिता. तेच बरोबर आमचे ज्येश्ठ पत्रकार बाब लय मामेल आसा तांचे हांव तांकां येवकार दिता. गुजाचो वांगडी अजय लाड तांकांय हांव येवकार दिता. सगळ्यांक तुमकां आमचे पत्रकार भावांक आनी आमचे बरे मागप्यांक कितें चिंतक तुमकां सगळ्यांक माझ्या मुखाचा योग
तुमचे ज्येष्ठ पत्रकार अनुराधा म्हणजे यांच्यासाठी मागतात की गिरू गिलेर आल्मेदा हांका फूल देऊन त्याचे स्वागत करते. तसेच गुजाचे आमचे प्रतिनिधी अजय लाड हांचे बी स्वागत करते. आज आमचे मदी एक समाजसेवक आणि उद्योजक हांचं उपस्थित जाती विवेक नाही तांकाय बी एक फुलाचं हे दिवन आम्ही स्वागत करतात. मोगे मॅडम इकडे लागतात आयच्या कार्यावळीचे मुख्य सोयरे आल्मेदा पिकिनो हांची लागी मागतात की ताणी आमकां मार्गदर्शन करतना चॅलेंजीस ऑफ सोशल मिडिया ऑन प्रिंट मिडिया ह्या संदर्भात आमकां मार्गदर्शन
स्टार्ट केलें बट म्हाका दिसता आय गेट बी डिशन टू कंटिन्यू दॅट. आय एम यूज टू ए पर्टिक्युलर लँग्वेज सो आय फायंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू शिफ्ट टू वर्ड शिफ्ट टू कोंकणी वर्ड सो आय वील कंटिन्यू इन द लँग्वेज आय एम कम्फर्टेबल. सी इट इज गुड दॅट you are celebrating the death anniversary of Lokmanya Tilak at Press Day. International Press Day is held on 3rd May, but with the passage of generations, the veneration of our leaders is also becoming less. Lokmanya Tilak has a very pioneering role in social consciousness. during the freedom movement. Somehow even Tilak is losing followers in present times. That may be for different reasons. Say the caste situation in Maharashtra, the entire Ambedkar, Agarkar debates. But nobody can take away the role he played as a pioneer of social consciousness. That is very important. He brought a printing press from England to publish his own papers. That was because he wanted his views against the imperialists to be known to the world, and India in particular. We will find that even in Goa, we had so many pioneers in the field. Like we will find Meneses Braganza. He was a landlord, but he dipped into family wealth to bring out Prakasha. When Prakasha was destroyed, he started Pradipa. But basically, he was against the imperialists. And if you look at Meneses Braganza's views at that time, if you look at Lokmanya's views in those times, they were against the imperialists. They were against the then government. And if you look at some of the editorials of Tilak, you will find that the starting of a Maratha daily, Maratha weekly in English and the Kesari in Marathi was to see to it that his views are made public and that public consciousness is built up against the government of that time. He was very clear that the media of that time was acting as propaganda of the government. And look at our media today. I am not against any of you all, but we will have to do stock taking on this deal. Like just now, my friend told me that our next generation does not want to be journalists. See, there are two things there. Maybe my next generation does not want to be advocates. But see, the whole problem is there pride in a journalist? You know, that is very important. One, money can come in, money will go. But one aspect is there a pride? I think that is where we will have to do stock taking, at least on this day. History will tell us that journalists have been giants. You know, if you look at, say, Lala Lajpat Rai, even Motilal Nehru earlier started writing. These giants fired that pride in those generations at that time. When Kesari and Maratha started, it was basically to deal with a single narrative of pro-imperialism.